Hey Spartans, welcome to the Marvel Assembly! My name's Alejandro Scolari. Before we start our roll call, we're going to move on to the fall sports. Now introducing the first fall sports team, let's give it up for girls volleyball.
Transform like this, perform like this. Was Yoshi you a new weapon? I don't contemplate, I meditate. Then off your head. This that put the kids to bed. This that.
Guys, let's give it up one more time for girls volleyball. Next up, we have our team that never stops. Literally, let's give it up for cross country.
Louisiana, murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know. Yeah.
All right, guys, let's give it up one more time for cross country. Next fall sports team, let's give it up for the one, the only football team.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me.
Alright guys, let's give it up one more time for the football team! Alright, next up, let's give it up for the queens of the court, girls tennis!
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap again with the chickens like pop.
Let's hear it for boys water polo.
Let's welcome the team that is making history. Let's give it up for first ever girls flag football team.
All right, let's give a big welcome to the varsity team.
in last. I'm hitting that gas. I'm hitting that, my body. I'm coming in fast. First place, you coming in last. I'm hitting that gas. I'm hitting that, look loud. Commotion, we causing a commotion.
Amazing performance.
That performance was awesome. All right, now let's get into our favorite tradition. Roll call!
Spartans, a friendly reminder that if you boo, roll call will end and you will lose spirit points for your class. Please don't boo.
Alrighty, let's give the class of 2027 freshmen.
Let's give it up for the class of 2026 sophomores.
Alrighty, y'all. I think this class can do a little better. Let's hear it for the class of 2025 juniors.
Seniors, you better represent. Let me hear for the class of 2024 seniors. Okay. At this time, can those who participated in our activity please come to the left side of our stage? And now to welcome our guests for the Spirit Can.
All right. Please welcome a guest you've seen walking around the campus. Let's give it up for the man, the myth, the legend, Coach Bannister!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Big brr.
Yeah.
Brr, 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 brr.
All right.
Let's go, let's go.
Where you at, Spartan Nation? You know how we do on this Spirit Can now. I got to hear everybody get loud. I need you getting loud, and I need you getting louder. Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go? Let's see. Quiet it down. Bring it down. Not too bad. Bring it back down real quick. We need you today. We're playing Olympian right here at home. We've been on the Get Back Tour with this football team, and you are the 12th man. We started off with La Jolla Country Day. They got us last year, but you know what we did this year? Put a 40 burger on them. Check. We had a little hilltop. Whole lot of back and forth. Kiwanis Bowl. Been giving us the business the last couple years. But you know what this team said? No, sir. Check. Canyon Hills tried to put it on us last year. They came here, actually lined up on our 50-yard line, disrespected us. When you line up on the 50, you get 50 burgered. Check. And now we're talking about that east side, west side stuff. That east side school, Olympian, who looks down on you, who doesn't think that this school should even play on the same field as them. The same school that picked you to be their homecoming game last year, and we put that check on them then. And today, they got to come here, and these boys are now the man. So here's my message for Olympian. You want to be the man, You got to beat the man. Because this team right here is styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, kiss stealing, wheeling and dealing, sons of some guns. Now give me two claps on a Ric Flair. Let me get that one more time. Give me two claps on a Ric Flair. Olympian tonight. Back.
Alrighty, Spartans. Let's give it up one more time for Coach Bannister. Alrighty. Now for our first performance, let's give it up for Dance Force.
they think our love is just a growing pain? Why don't they understand it's just a crying shame? Well, it's all I know, we really feel. We start to fight right now. We got to be what we feel.
It's the word. It's the word that you heard.
It's got groove, it's got feeling.
This is the time, it's the place, it's the motion.
With that being said, let's bring up our contestants. Is everyone ready? don't got nobody just with you right now. Tell the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze and miss the moment? You is too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm.
All right, guys, thank you for playing. Next round. Music.
What are we doing? We cry tears of mascara in the bathroom. Honey, life is just a classroom.
We have a performance from our talented Flocotti. All righty, Spartans, we have another performance coming up. Let's hear it for Eagles.
It's that war, it's that bloodline on the front line, ready for war. Where you gonna run?
Alrighty guys, we're gonna get this party started. Let's roll into karaoke.
Okay.
Hey, don't stand on the
chair. You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain, and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wear.
ready to go. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way.
Attorney General.
Spartans, as you all know, homecoming is just around the corner. What is homecoming without a homecoming court? Please, the candidates, when you hear your name, please stand up. Without further ado, here is your 2023 homecoming court. Our nominees for Queen are Dube Mota, Andrea Contreras, Daniela Diaz, Vidali León, and last Aspanolis, Cristal Corona.
Your key candidates are Sean. Paul Alvarez. Joshua Duong. Nathan Howe. And last but not least, Oswaldo Pena.
One more time, let's hear it for your 2023 homecoming. Spartans, homecoming is Friday.
This way, move this way.
And. Hello? Homecoming is Friday, October 13th, and the dance is Saturday, October 14th. Tickets are currently on in ASB. Because of the 4 p.m. football game, no tickets will be sold after school today. Thank you.
At this time, will the ASB please come on the stage for the alma mater? If you don't know already, please raise one finger in the air and sing along.
Hold on, guys. Seniors, thank you for being so awesome. You guys are free to leave. Thank you, seniors. Hold on, underclassmen, until they get out. Please. Seniors, thank you. Thank you, guys. Hold on, underclassmen. Actually, the freshmen can go out that door.